Today, here's Lillian live at First in Flight. She is ready for her mock meet. Lillian, do you have anything to say to the camera?
No.
Why?
Because
what? We are ready for this mock competition. Say hello to the camera, Lillian.
Hey.
All right, we'll be right back after these messages. All right, Lillian, we'll see you in a little while, okay? Good luck out there.
And they do, because I've explained it to them over and over again, that we don't usually fall, but sometimes nerves get a hold of you. Ain't that right, Anna Grace? Or your feet get sweaty. It happens. Okay? So,
que los nervios están gruesos cuando you have a bunch of people just literally watching.
Thank you. Go. There we go. That's the power.
What'd you get?
Here at First in Flight Gymnastics, we are the mock meet is done, the competition is over, and we're here to interview Lilian Galdames to see how she felt it went. All right, we're here with Lilian. Lilian, how do you think it went today?
Good.
Lilian.
What?
That's all you have to say? How did you feel you did on the bars?
Great.
Great? Yep. What about on the beam?
Bad.
Bad? Why?
I don't like the beam.
You don't like the beam? All right. What about when you jumped like Superman? The last one.
Great.
You think you did great right there?
Yeah.
What about dance?
Nervous.
You were nervous in that? I could tell because you did not smile. You're supposed to smile. I could tell you were nervous. But you still did awesome. Yeah. You did very awesome. Practice will make perfect. We're going to look into making the garage a little gym for you. So, ma'am, we're not done with you.
Let's go.
Ma'am, we weren't done with this interview.
I'm cold.
You're cold?
Yeah. Well, here we go. I don't want.
Thank you. Come
on. Just
kidding. What? You said you
didn't want
them.
Can you drive, honey?
Yeah.
Set. Go.
And we rock and roll.
Seriously? Seriously? Oh my God. Are you okay, Lilian?
Yeah.
I'm still perfect.
You're still perfect?
I can still do it.
Okay, one person
at a time. I do it so hard. Okay, and we rock and roll.
Okay, that's enough. Say bye to the camera.